If you've ever spilled a cup of coffee or tea on your desk before, then we have the perfect product for you. This table coaster is better than any coaster you've ever used before. The walls of the coaster ensure that if you accidentally hit your drink, it will not budge. The bottom of it uses micro suction to stick onto any surface without leaving any residue and can be reused over and over again. It also comes with a removable adapter piece to fit drinks of all sizes. We promise you'll love this one. Go check it out. Link in our bio.
First up is this webcam cover. You can stick it right over your computer camera and slide it back and forth for privacy when you're not using it, or to make sure no one can see you on Zoom. Next up is this acrylic dry erase board. It comes with a white marker to take notes and then fits perfectly on the stand to display, and you just need a dry tissue to clean it. Next up is this memory foam cushion you could add to any chair. It's perfect for those who have back pain or spend a lot of time at a desk. The cooling memory foam feels amazing. Last up is this pink wireless keyboard with a built-in stand. It connects to your device with Bluetooth, and you can even type directly on your phone from it without any sort of wires.
This is called the SwitchBot, and it's really cool because it's this little box that you can stick onto your wall next to a switch in your home, and using their app, you can control it and turn it on, and this little tab will come out of the box and it will switch on your light for you. It's really convenient and can be used in your living room, bathroom, kitchen, your kids' rooms, or even your garage for your garage door opener so you can open and close it, or always to make sure that your oven is turned off. Everything is controlled through their app and it's super easy to use. You can also set up timers of when you want the switch to come on or off and create schedules for it. The other product that they have that's really cool is this thermometer that you just stick onto your wall and it will tell you the temperature of the room as well as the humidity level. This is especially helpful if you have babies so you can tell if it's too hot or cold in the room. You can also set a temperature alert and get notified if it drops too high or low. Everything is centralized through this little hub that connects all of the products. It's super discreet on your wall. I'll have these linked in my bio and comments so you can check them out.
My favorite Amazon products, part one.
Cute pink iPhone stand.
Design a lookalike planner with rose gold hardware.
Leopard Apple Watch band that looks like a scrunchie.
This really cute stand to organize my scrunchies.
And this super cute bin to organize all of my phone cases and Apple Watch bands.
Amazon travel must-haves, part eight. First up is this portable hairdryer. It's compact and lightweight, making it easy to travel with, and it's surprisingly strong. Next up is this toothbrush sanitizer. It uses LED light to sanitize your toothbrush when you're not using it, and it can adjust to different toothbrush sizes. Next are these portable soap paper sheets. When you put them in water, they become soap, making them perfect for on the go. And last up is this Brita water bottle. It has a built-in filter, so when you fill it up with water, it'll clean it before you drink it.
Favorite baby products, part two. These are the prettiest stacking cups. I absolutely love the colors, and they have these cute little cutouts and shapes on the top. I love these leather play mats. They're great for a lot of different surfaces like the beach, the park, at home, and the changing mat is awesome too. This new bassinet that automatically rocks and soothes your baby to sleep and has different motions and sounds and also comes with a built-in sleep sack. The Fawn diaper bag is awesome. It comes in a lot of cute colors and also comes in a mini version as well. The Nuna stroller is the best. It collapses and folds up so easily. It's super user-friendly and just takes 2 seconds to move things around, like this car seat base, which I would also highly recommend the Nuna car seat. It is super user-friendly as well, and also the stroller comes with an attachment for when your baby's a little bit older, and it's super easy to move up and down and adjust and change it from forward-facing to back-facing, and overall it's just such a great stroller and would definitely recommend it. Here are some of my shower must-haves and favorite products. First is this scalp massager that's so great for getting a deep clean on your scalp. I love my Billy razor, it's so cute, comes in a nice starter kit and is magnetic and can stick to the wall. It also comes with a nice little travel case. The silicone body scrubber that I like to use for exfoliating. This Day shampoo and conditioner is my new obsession. It smells so good, so citrusy. I love the branding and I love how it's cruelty free and vegan. This detangler brush is great to use after I've washed my hair and get all the tangles out. This facial cleanser I love to use in or out of the shower to wash my face and get a deep clean. This long-handled double-sided loofah and scrubber. This peony body wash that smells so good. And lastly, this Kristen's care mask.
Car must-haves from Amazon, part two. First up is a sunglass holder that attaches directly to your visor. Just press lightly to release your sunglasses. It also has slots on the side for credit cards for easy access when you're going through a drive-thru or on a road trip. Next up is this purse holder you can clip between the seats. You can easily reach into your bag and it prevents it from falling into the back seat. For smaller bags, you can slip it right into the pouch. It's also a great barrier for dogs. Last up is this trunk organizer with a bunch of different compartments for essentials. You can clip it to your trunk so it stays in place and it prevents your bags from falling around while you're driving. My must-have summer bags from Amazon.
First up is this 3-in-1 crossbody that can be worn so many ways. It's super versatile and the material is buttery soft. Next up is this purse that can be worn as a clutch, or you can take out the strap and wear it as a crossbody. I love this straw beach tote because it's two-toned and fully lined. And last up is this more oversized beach tote with the prettiest patches.
So here are my keys, and I have this little ball keychain on the end.
But what you didn't know is when you take off the base, it's actually a phone charger.
8 of my favorite beauty products. This is hands down my favorite lip gloss. It smells so good and it's clear, but it has the perfect color on my lip. This lotion seriously smells like summer in a bottle. It is heavenly. I love it so much. It is a little bit pricey, but it's worth it. I've been using this moisturizer for about 6 months. It's my new favorite and the texture of it is amazing. This is my 3rd bottle of this vitamin C serum. I really like it and it's a great affordable option compared to other higher end serums. This Tula Eye Balm is great for brightening my under eyes and just making me look more awake. I know I've posted about this lip mask before, but I wanted to share it again because it's still one of my favorites. I use it every single night and in the morning my lips are super soft. This Becca Highlighting Primer is great for days that I don't really want to wear makeup and it just gives my skin a nice shimmery glow. And lastly, this carbonated clay cleanser can also be used as a mask. It bubbles up on your skin and is really good for your pores.
8 travel must-haves. Packing cubes to condense your clothing. This set even includes cubes for your shoes. Cute pouches to keep miscellaneous things organized. This travel beauty case, the interior is completely customizable. This travel case for my favorite razor. A portable phone charger. This case for my AirPods. This travel sunglass organizer. It can hold up to 4 pairs of sunglasses. Reusable jars. And lastly, a really cute travel bag.
This is a car air purifier. It releases 4.8 million negative ions that removes dust, pollen, smoke, and bad odors from your car. With this little gadget, you can have that brand new car smell forever.
15 of my favorite Amazon finds under $15, let's go. This collapsible organizer for makeup brushes. This USB candle lighter. Reusable makeup remover towels. These S-hooks for hanging your jeans. Pretty Apple Watch bands. An Apple Watch stand. No bend hair clips, and these two. Designer inspired sunglasses. This mat for hot tools. This organizer. This pink mirror. A bracelet keychain. And cuticle oil. Amazon find you didn't know you needed. This is a foot massager that I got off of Amazon. It feels so good, especially after a long day on your feet. It has 2 settings, the regular one and then the heated setting, which is super relaxing. There's nothing worse than being on your feet all day, coming home and your feet are killing you. So it's also nice that it has this little ball that you can work out certain areas like your heel. It's also small enough that you could bring to work, have it underneath your desk so you can use it during the day, especially if you're working from home, or if you just want to use it while you're cozied up on the couch after a long day. I'll have it linked for you guys. It's on sale right now for $46 plus an extra 20% off when you click the coupon.
A wireless keyboard that's compatible with any iPhone or iPad with Bluetooth capabilities. It requires 2 AAA batteries, and because it has an automatic sleep mode, it allows up to 1/2 a year between battery changes. You can adjust the brightness on your device, the volume, and go to your home screen all from the keyboard. It is extremely affordable and comes in rose gold, silver, and black.
Vanity, organization, and decor ideas. This is my current setup in my bedroom. I decided to get rid of my nightstand and replace it with this desk, which I now use as a vanity, a nightstand, and a desk when I'm doing late night work. The first organizer that I love is this gold and glass one. I use it to store my makeup brushes as well as the products that I use most often. The desk that I use has 1 drawer, and inside I have a bunch of clear organizers to keep the rest of my products organized and in place. On top of my vanity, I have this pink stackable jewelry organizer to organize and display all of my jewelry. It makes it really easy to get dressed and pick up my jewelry in the morning. Another great vanity organization idea is to take a cake stand and use it to display your favorite perfume, skincare, and other products. Small dishes and trays are another great way to organize your vanity. This one is under $10 and it's perfect for storing your everyday jewelry. This larger acrylic tray is another great option because you can put multiple things on top of it to keep your vanity super organized. Also, random old candle jars are a great way to display your makeup brushes.
All right, so this is our handheld and cordless sewing machine. I know it sounds crazy, but I don't know the first thing about using a regular sewing machine, and this has become so handy. It comes with all of the tools you need, including 6 different colors of thread.
Seven manicure must-haves.
a base coat, a top coat, cuticle oil. This milk and honey one is my favorite. It is so moisturizing. Polish in your favorite shade. The silicone handle makes it really easy to apply your nail polish. You can attach it to any nail polish brush and it makes it so much neater. Quick dry drops if you hate waiting for your nails to dry like me. Fun nail art. I love using these stickers and I usually apply them with a pair of tweezers. And lastly, nail polish remover. I love this one because it's unscented and filled with vitamins, so it actually moisturizes your nails as you take your polish off.
Chick-fil-A has finally released all five of their sauces on Amazon in 8-ounce squeezy tube bottles. These are selling so fast, you can get them individually or as a bundle, and the link is in my bio or on my Instagram story.
This purse holder that slides onto the back of your seat and holds up your purse so it's not on the floor. This humidifier that fits in your cup holder perfectly has three levels and has a little light on the bottom. This car trash can that just fits around your console and you can adjust the height of where you want it, and it's perfect for keeping your car clean. This emergency glass breaker, if you are in a situation where you need to break your window, you can do that. And then also if you're stuck, you can cut your seatbelt. And lastly, these shields that block the sun that you can just stick on any window and peel off, like for part 2.